Mixed reactions greeted the sacking of Sports Cabinet Secretary Rashid Ekusa yesterday. Some locals interviewed believe that Mr. Ekusa's fate was sealed when Qatar Secretary General Francis Atwili cursed the CS in broad daylight. Mr. Atwili uttered the curse during the burial of Lugari MP Ayub Savula's daughter, Joanne Chepchercha, at Manyanir village on January 5. He asked God to punish Ekusa for being disrespectful and unappreciative. The Qatar boss recounted how Ekusa frequented his home to ask for financial assistance. "It is a shame that the young man Ekusa went public about my family issues. I regard him as a son and he should have known better not to tell people how my estranged wife would nag him for financial support," Atwili claimed. He went ahead to recite a curse facing the son. "If he Ekusa ever benefited from my hard-earned cash, let him know no peace in his entire life," Atwili declared. Elders from the Laaya community warned that the curse by Atwili should not be taken lightly. "When a man who is old enough to be your father or grandfather curses you, anything bad can happen," said Elkana Chikumei, 80, from Shinyalu sub-county. Local elected leaders then demanded that Ekusa respect Atwili and his seniors. The former CS had earlier rubbished ANC leader Musalia Mudavadi's 2022 presidential bid, saying Mudavadi lacked the financial muscle to contest for the seat. Other locals believe that he set himself up when he dared opposition leader Ayla Odinga to sack him. "I dare Ayla wherever he is to sack me if indeed he is the appointing authority," said Ekusa in Matungu sub-county.